Hey everyone, welcome back to Fallout 4. Here we are outside of the old station, guard station, radio station. You know, we've been here before. You probably recognize this place. The Terminator Salvation missions we did. Here we are. This is the closest we can get to that Bravo post of Dane's. Let's just walk a little this way though, because why are there always earthquakes? Was that an earthquake? Was that you shaking the ground? I don't know. But apparently these turrets grow back, as we realized a couple episodes back. So let's just walk around this way. But yeah, this is the closest we can get to Paladin Dane's fallback point. It is by the National Guard Depot. So me and Piper heading out to go talk to him and see what's up. Who knows, man? Who fucking knows? That's wild. We were literally just talking to him a couple episodes back. We sent him to the Pridwin. Apparently he disappeared. We opened up to him, you know, we gave him a little feelings. We flirted with the guy a little bit. All right, I'm catching it here on my map. It's up ahead. I'm hoping it can be easy to get into him. I mean, there might be traps and shit to expect, obviously.
Don't move.
Stop. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, there's a lot of earthquakes happening in the Commonwealth. Definitely not natural. I thought it was just the glowing sea that was having earthquakes, but it seems like the entire Commonwealth is shaking. I wonder if it's the Institute. If we recall, they were all underground. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if they're like trying to cause damage via just shaking the earth. They're probably more powerful than we give them reason to be. I wouldn't be surprised, honestly, if they're causing these earthquakes. I was really thinking it was the glowing sea that was just wanting to explode from the inside out. But it's definitely the entire Commonwealth. That's a really scary thought. Well, earthquakes every couple seconds, that's definitely not a good idea. Or a good thing. Alright, anyways, we're close to this fallback point. It's like right here. Here it is. Laser turrets. Yeah, we're gonna have to fight our way through some turrets and shit. Of course. Can't be that easy. Never is. As much as we'd like it to be, obviously. I know. Alright. At this point, Dane should know. Locate Dane's. Roger that. Keep your eyes peeled, Piper. This place is gonna be, full of traps, I'm sure. Steel.
Won't be able to pick this.
Security gate with a couple of fusion cores. Alright, power elevator. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh! Didn't mean to cut you off there, Piper. We really both can't fit in here. Alright, Piper, get ready. This is gonna be full of traps. This man, you know, he's a military man. He knows. It's like that. Like those scenes from, like, Alien vs. Predator and shit like that. Or just Predator, I guess. Shit. Of course, he has Protectrons protecting him. Makes sense.
Why is a butler with a firearm? These people were weird in your time too, huh?
Sure. Oh shit!
Normal for other journalists.
Protectrons, man, they're everywhere. Oh shit! There he is. He's out of his suit. That's really weird. That's really, really weird. Paladin Dane's!
I can feel the chill of this place through my suit.
You're not wearing a suit, man. What's up?
I'm not surprised Maxon sent you. He never liked to do the dirty work himself.
Why didn't you tell me?
Why didn't you tell me, Dance?
Because I didn't know. Until Quinlan got that list decoded, I thought synths were the enemy. I never expected to hear that I was one of them. If it wasn't for Halen, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. So, what are your orders? Does Maxon even want me alive?
Ignorance of identity, a way out?
No, but I'm hoping there's a way out.
Don't be ridiculous. Look, I'm not blind to the fact that we're good friends, and this must be very difficult for you. I wish Maxon had sent someone else, but that doesn't change a thing. I'm a synth, which means I need to be destroyed. If you disobey your orders, you're not only betraying Maxon, you're betraying the Brotherhood of Steel and everything it stands for. Synths can't be trusted. Machines were never meant to make their own decisions. They need to be controlled. Technology that's run amok is what brought the entire world to its knees, and humanity to the brink of extinction. I need to be the example, not the exception.
Damn. He's definitely Brotherhood down to a T. Holy shit. Why did you run?
If you really feel that way, why did you run in the first place?
The moment I learned the truth, I knew my life was in danger. I'm a soldier, so self-preservation kicked in. I needed to regroup and assess the situation. Once I got here, and I had some time to think, I realized I'd just made everything worse. I should have stayed on the Pridwin and accepted the inevitable. Like I said, I need to be the example, not the exception.
Dude, you're human, man. You're human.
The empathy that you're showing me, it's a human emotion.
I appreciate what you're trying to do, but I've made my decision. I'm ready to accept the consequences of my true identity. Maxon's ordered you to execute me. And I'll be damned if I'm going to stand in your way.
Holy shit. Oh my god. Is there any other way?
Is there any way out of this?
We both know that this is the right thing to do. If you refuse to follow Maxon's orders, you're undermining everything the Brotherhood stands for. I can't allow that to happen on my account.
Oh no! It's what he wants. It's what he wants. But what if he isn't, though? What if I kill him and I find out it's not true? I mean, it's what he wants. 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 It's what he wants.
I know this is tough, but don't ignore me.
I'm sorry, Paladin Danes. I've said your name wrong a million times over. But I'm sorry, man.
I've never been prouder of you than I am right now, brother. It's been a pleasure serving with you.
Out of Victorium. I'm sorry, Piper.
Hey there.
What the hell are you waiting for?
Shit.
I don't know what to do.
I can't decide for you, but I can offer you this bit of advice. Don't let your feelings about me cloud your judgment. This decision is bigger than both of us. It's about the future of the Brotherhood. We must stay on mission, no matter the cost. Now, do it.
For the Brotherhood.
Holy shit. How do I do this? Should I do it with the sword? Would that be more like a custom? I think I should do it with the sword. I need to look him in the eyes. I can't be behind this fucking machine. Danes. Oh, Danes, you've been a mentor to me, man. You showed me the way, and I showed you the way, and we worked together, and we've been through so much, man. You were like the guy, the strong guy, and oh. I'm sorry, man. Holy shit. He was a synth. He was a synth.
Free for the taking.
The Hawk laser musket that I gave him. It's yours. It's yours, man. I'm sorry, Piper. I am so sorry. Holy. Well. God damn this game. This game is fucked. It really is. Holy shit. Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. This game is wild, dude. Well, I was afraid that killing him, I'd find out what's really up, and nope. We found out that it's legit. He's definitely a synth. Wow. Yeah, Piper's definitely not gonna be, I should have just brought Kate. Kate would have loved that. Damn it. Piper did not need to see any of that. Are any of Dane's, like, armor pieces here at all? I know the man just died, but come on now. You know what? You gave me that rifle on one of our first missions, Paladin Danes. And I think you should keep it. It's been my favorite gun to use. But damn, dude, we've been through a lot. I think it's yours now. I gotta give it back to you. The Hawk, you can keep the Hawk. You can keep the Righteous Authority. Let's go. Damn, Piper, you got fucked up. What the hell? He's missing a lot of armor pieces. Alright. We're done here. Some might say, Ark, what are you doing? Why would you do that? I mean, this is in real life. You don't have to just do that. I don't know, man. Me and Dane's went through a lot. He gave me that weapon. I know I should have kept it in his honor, but I feel like I don't know. I feel like I needed to give him something. And what better than the weapon that I've used to get so far in the game? Like a thank you. Like, here, you gave me this, but now it's a thank you back. You know? Oh, man. This game's stressful. Well, back to the pretty room we go. From this location? What? What do you mean we can't? There we go.
Oh, my God.
Oh my god. The Unstoppables collect adds to a rank in the Unstoppable perk, which grants a slight increase into the chance that enemy will attack will do no damage. That's kinda cool. Alright. Maxon. I did what you wanted me to do. The Brotherhood. I've sacrificed so much for the Brotherhood, dude. I really have. It's crazy. I've done so much for this organization, this faction. I don't feel right about that, honestly. If I'm gonna be 100% honest, I don't like what I just did. Mm-mm, not at all.
Report, Knight. Have you handled the situation with Paladin Dance?
Job done.
Do you want his holotags as proof?
That won't be necessary. Perhaps you should keep them as a reminder of your lapse in vigilance.
Wow. What a dick.
Execution creates a missing link in our chain of command. That traitor held quite an important position with us. I'm certain that you'll make a fine replacement. His quarters and all his possessions are now yours, including his personal suit of power.
Wow.
Congratulations, Paladin.
Huh, I'm honored.
You've earned it by your own actions. Just be aware that a Brotherhood Paladin is expected to be a symbol of integrity.
Damn, I'm a Paladin now.
Ancestors, I trust you won't disappoint them or disappoint me. In any event, we still have the Institute to contend with and a lot of work to do before we can begin our final assault. While the finishing touches are being put onto Liberty Prime, Captain Kells has identified a potential threat to our operations. Report to him immediately for your next assignment. Ad Victorium, Paladin.
Ad Victorium, Maxon. Wow. Wow, what a heavy mission, dude. That was too much for my heart. That was too much for my heart. System delta's at 100%. Oh, now we got tactical thinking. Speak to Lancer Captain Kells. Let's go to the main deck. Everything that's Paladin Danes's or was Paladin Danes's is now ours. Now we're the new Paladin. Holy shit.
Attention. Due to increased raider activity, all leave requests to off-base sites have been temporarily suspended. Affected parties will have their leave compensated at the next available opportunity. That is all.
This one's mine, right? Where was it? Did he have a room here at all? I have an office now then, right? That's what this is all about.
Welcome back. Heard about Dance. Just know what you did was right.
Thank you.
What can I do for you?
Oh, that's barter, man. I don't know. I'm feeling weird.
Choice weapons that just came in.
What do you got for me? Ooh, bayonet, a triple barrel missile launcher. That's kind of cool. Cryo grenade, death from above. That's interesting. You got some grenades, Gatling laser. I kind of want this. I kind of would like a Gatling laser, TBH. We have mini guns. Plasma. Do you have any plasma rifles? Is that a thing? I haven't seen anything plasma related outside of like these mines and grenades and so on and so forth. I'll take the Gatling laser though, honestly. Let's go ahead and buy that. Oh, wait. What did I just do? Hold on. I grabbed something else, didn't I? Cancel.
Proctor.
Congratulations on the promotion. Paladin.
Thank you.
Some of the superior gear on reserve for the higher ranks. Let me know if you want to take a look.
Of course.
All of my weapons are mission.
All right, let's see. So let's get that Gatling laser. Cool. Anything in the armor? Peril, you got some extra of this stuff. This is a BOSV. What's the difference between a BOSV and a... Oh, a 5. So this is... Wait, what am I rocking? T-45. I have T-45. Is BOS... I'm guessing BOS 5 are better than BOS 2. Honor. Increase action point refresh speed. Just called honor, this like leg piece. What is my suit over here? Hold on. Because I know I have an extra suit right over here. What are you? So you're a BOS-2. And I'm rocking T-type. I mean, it might be worth buying this. You know? I would love that, you know, that right there. Enclave helmet, but anyways.
Set me up.
Be my guest.
How much is that going to cost me to get the new suit? I kind of want it, honestly. I wonder if... I mean, maybe Danes is 5? I don't know. But yeah, this is a newer, higher grade version of it all, honestly. Probably stronger, I would assume? Let me look. So let me look for my helmet. Where's my helmet at? Wait, do I not have a helmet on? What? Yeah, I do have one on. What the hell? There it is. So we have the T-45B, 120 damage resist compared to... 240. This thing is sick as fuck. Interesting. Okay. Are you willing to buy this, Child of Adam Rags? Gimme. Thank you. You guys want some military caps? I kind of want this, honestly. It's a lot of money, though. Can I buy all of it? This could be very pricey. We're getting there. Oh, baby, I can afford the entire thing. Nice. Thank you.
Heads up.
Yeah, actually, you can actually carry this stuff for me, honestly. That'd be very nice if you could do that. So we have this new type of armor. Cool. Thank you. And then we have this one here. I actually kind of want to give you this one, Piper. TBH. I want to give you this one. My old original armor. Keeps humanity from repeating the apocalypse. The T-60B. I kind of want to give it to her, honestly. Instead of having her rocking this shitty Raider one at this point. We'll be back. We'll be doing this stuff off recording or something. I'm gonna mess around with this armor. Now we have new armor and so on and so forth. I'm gonna actually head over to the Red Rocket Station and get myself situated. Apparently we have Paladin Danes' stuff now, which I don't know what room is his. That's, oh god, that's Maxon. Oopsie. One of these is mine now. I mean, I would assume. This is Kel's computer. I don't know. But we apparently have his armor now. I'm guessing back at the police station is what it is. Gonna be kind of awkward with Hales or whatever her name is. Halsey? The one girl? But yeah, there's a lot to do. This has been a very heartbreaking episode. Another just emotionally draining episode as well. But we need to head down there as well eventually to talk to Kells for our new assignment. Or it's actually in here somewhere. Anyways, my name is Ark. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is getting very interesting. Leave some likes down below, some comments. Let me know how you guys think I'm doing. My decisions in this game have been pretty wild, I would suspect. So yeah, I'll catch you guys later. There's Liberty Prime. Stay gold.